Hey, what's up, sir? Just wanted to send a quick video, but I always share with people. I said, like, for example, when I think about Terry, I could sit back and think about the fact that she's not here. She left at a young age. I can start adding those kind of stories, and then I'll get sad and depressed, and the world goes, see, he really cares, which I don't do. And I tell people because I know where those stories are going to lead. I mean, as Tony Robbins teaches, if you ask bad questions, or, you know, the wrong questions or whatever, bottom line is, you're going to get answers for those questions. So if I'm asking sad, depressing questions, wouldn't I get sad, depressing answers back, which would create sadness and depression? So whenever I think about my wife, I always think about, like I tell people, I can think about the 32 years that I spent with her and all the wonderful things that we did, which is what I do. And so therefore, when I sit there and if her name pops up or her a vision of her pops in, I instantly think of all the great things that we did. And then I just actually start to smile. Well, see, most, if they knew that I was thinking about her and I'm smiling, they would interpret that as to mean I don't care. And that's why I shared with someone before, and they were telling me that passenger. They were saying, yeah, Ron, one day it'll come, you know, you'll get hit and you'll be emotionally down about it. And, you know, but that's part of the journey and let it out. And, you know, I said, no, because what you're assuming is that one day I'm going to start writing the stories. Why? Lord, why would you take her? Why would you? And all those kind of stories. See, the only way I'm going to get depressed is to write depressing stories. As you always hear me say, emotions follow stories. So if I'm writing sad, depressing stories, then I will get depressed. If I don't write those stories, then I won't get depressed. And that's why even with this crisis, what's going on right now, the challenge that you and I are having and other people is the fact that we keep writing the stories about the what ifs and the what ifs, especially for the future. If it doesn't look positive, which is the battle that I'm having, is that I look at this as it has nothing to do with the virus. The virus is the smoke and mirrors, the keep people's vision somewhere else. It's a bigger picture. And when I go to what I think is really where we're headed as far as this 5G, and they wanted to give everybody the shot, which means they want to basically give you the virus. And then also the chip that they want to add in and all that kind of stuff. But when you start to put those kind of things, you start to see the future is grim, and that basically the entrepreneur, the being able to be your own person and all those kind of things are getting ready to get stripped from us as human beings, which means basically we'll stop being human beings. And if those are the thoughts that continue to go through your head, then you're going to get down and depressed. Why? Not because they're realities, but because they become your realities in your mind. And so therefore your emotions will automatically follow. So for me, I have to quit fighting the stories about, okay, where we're headed and all that, and live in the moment. And if I can focus on living in the moment and think of the fact that I am still here and not worry about what's going to happen, because if you stay there, that's why if you keep watching the media, you're going to get depressed. And that's where most people are. They're standing in the house and they're watching the media. So for me, if I can stay away from that stuff, stay in the moment, enjoy the moment, then of course I'll stay happy and the vibes will stay up. But if I allow other people to bring in and keep bringing in those sad, depressing stories about where we're headed, the fact that we're locked up, the fact that we can't go outside, you know, and all those kind of stories, then I have no choice but to be sad and depressed, and my vibes will drop. So, but we control that. As I've always said, stories are everything. Emotions follow stories. Holla.